Yo guys, so it's Sajith. This channel is Altcoin Speculator. The channel will be about comparing one-to-one cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin to Ethereum, and we'll just be looking at the potential of the cryptocurrency in the future. There's every day new millionaires are born. This will motivate you every day and how crypto could become. Therefore, I'll help you on your journey with these content. As you know, cryptocurrency can be volatile. This will cause investors to get scared. However, since we're long-term investors, we don't care about the short term. If you just look at how Bitcoin has been moving over time, you will understand that this crypto journey is a long term. This ain't only just Bitcoin. There are other coins such as Ethereum, Binance Coin, Solana, Cardano, XRP, and many more. Unfortunately, many people want short-term success, but end up losing a lot of money because of this. Say for example, if I invest in one coin, you start to basically realize, oh, I could have put it before. That's greed. You don't want that. What you invest is what you invest. I'll be providing information such as topics of different altcoins to show you how they have been performing and show you different perspectives on what they could potentially become in the future. If you want free $25, you can simply sign up below description, crypto.com. If not, if you already have crypto.com, there's a Coinbase link down below as well. You can get free money. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy this video. Make sure to check out the other channel linked down in the description, Investment Made Easy. This is not financial advice. I repeat, not financial advice. Thank you. Hello guys, and welcome to this video. Today we're going to talk about Bitdao. It's ranked 210 with a market cap of $1.1 billion. One coin is $1.89 for one coin. So yeah, this has a huge potential in the future, this coin, and let's see where you can actually buy this coin from. So the market, you can see that Bybit is really the top option to buy from. FTX, Gate.io, and all the other coins you can see in the swap. Quinix, Bitmark, and buy from all these markets. The coin. So you can see Bybit has the most volume of 79% of $114 million. This has got the highest liquidity as well, as you can see, 5 million. See, price does vary between each market, however, the same prices, so you don't have to worry. As you can see right here. So, yeah, let's see the all-time high for this coin. And all-time price was like 2 months ago of $3.64. Have gone down a bit to 48%, as you see. And 4 months ago, all-time low was $1.20. So yeah, that was just another 4 months ago. So yeah, maybe in the future, for sure, it might exceed the all-time high and even go further than that. So yeah. So yeah, what is Bitdao? It's a decentralized organization that wants to level the playing field for every person in the world by building a decentralized token economy. This protocol is one of the world's newest and largest decentralized automated organization focused on DeFi, and it's managed by holders of Bit tokens. So yeah, you can read more about this course, and so let's see what monthly performance, and you can see it has been going down and up and down and up. It did increase a bit more and now dropped down all the way to the bottom. Started. So yeah, in some days you can see rising and going down. So you can see it is the lows, so it's best to buy when it's the cheapest, as it could go up anytime soon. So yeah. So yeah, let's compare this with Aave top 50. With this calculator, you can see that basically shows both the markets. Look at both the market caps combined and to compare.
as you can see, it'll take, it'll take 6.73 times this market cap to reach Bitdao's market cap. Mainly because the price, you can see, is a lot different to Aave. So yeah, it'll take this. Actually, this coin is ahead of the top 50. So it is ranked a bit low, this is ranked higher. So yeah. If you hold this coin, let us know down in the comments below if you're looking to buy this coin as well, and if you see any potential in the future. So yeah, thank you for watching, and see you next time.
Okay guys, welcome to my new video, and this is going to be a new series for you guys, as a lot of you guys have requested that how many X's would a cryptocurrency need in order to become another crypto. So this is going to be something that is going to be comparing two cryptocurrencies. For example, if we take Ethereum and Bitcoin, I'm going to show you, it would need Ethereum 2.54x of the market cap in order to become Bitcoin's market cap. And we're basically going to be talking about whether that is highly likely to happen or if there is another best solution. So this is the type of stuff that I'll be doing with smaller cryptocurrencies, comparing them to like top 50 cryptocurrencies and talking about whether it is going to be possible or whether it is going to be very difficult for the cryptocurrency to do that. We will also be talking like, what if, for example, Veracity had a market cap of Bitcoin and what the price would be, and many other cryptocurrencies. So guys, please comment down in the description below and select the cryptocurrency that you would like me to talk about, and I'll compare it with another cryptocurrency just so that we can get an understanding of where this cryptocurrency can potentially go and how many X's it can potentially do. So if you do enjoy this series, and as you guys know, this is not financial advice. This is for entertainment purposes only, and yeah, peace.